Let's see this problem right here. The question is asking, verify that the function f of x equal to ln x satisfy the hypothesis of the mean value theorem on the interval 2, 6. Find the numbers c that satisfy the conclusion of the mean value theorem. So first of all, in order to do this question, we have to know the condition of the mean value theorem. So there are two, in order to do mean value theorem, this one has to satisfy two conditions. First condition is it has to be continuous in this interval, right? So if you see it's ln x, so ln x is going to be have all the positive real numbers, therefore it's continuous in the 2, 6, so it satisfies the first condition, so we can say this is continuous. So this is continuous and this is first condition is satisfied. The second condition is it should be differentiable in these numbers. So to find whether it is differentiable or not, what we have to do is we have to take the first derivative. So first derivative of this one is going to be equal to, so ln x, derivative of ln x is 1 over x. Therefore, this is my function right here. So now I have to check whether it is continuous in this interval. So if you see x, there's only one number that cannot be x value, because that is going to be 0, because when you divide a number by 0, that's going to be undefined, right? Therefore, it cannot be 0, but it can be any other real numbers. Therefore, 2, 6, this closed interval satisfy the condition, therefore this is going to be continuous in this interval. So we don't have to worry about 0, because 0 is not in this interval, right? So therefore this is differentiable. So now we can apply mean value theorem. So mean value theorem says if these two conditions are satisfied, then the f prime x is going to be equal to f of b minus f of a over b minus a. So basically what's b is going to be the end value, and this points, so end points, close points, so this value is going to be b, this value is a. So what we have to do is for b we have to substitute in the ln instead of x, so it's going to be ln 6 minus ln 2 over 6 minus 2. If I substitute, this is going to be ln 6 minus ln 2 is going to be division dividing each other, is going to be ln 3. Then in the bottom we are going to have 4, and f prime x we found already, it's 1 over x. Now our purpose is to find the x, that's what going to give the c value. C is c and x same thing. So if we find the the x is going to be, then if I swap this one, it's going to be x on the top, then this will come to the bottom, so 4 on the top, so it's going to be 4 over ln 3. So this is my final answer, and you can also mention that c is equal to 4 over ln 3. And this is how we do the mean value theorem. I hope you guys like this video. See you next time.